All right, guys. So I'm bringing you over here to this portion of our plants today because there's a plant over here that is very commonly overlooked. It just looks like a green piece of corn pretty well, or a green bromeliad. But the really interesting part about these guys is that they are one of a very few select species of carnivorous bromeliad. These guys actually can kind of attract insects in by reflecting ultraviolet light off of their leaves. And they also have down in the center, if we can get a kind of good picture here, they do hold a little bit of liquid down in there in the bottom. Now this one's a little dry at the moment, but that liquid they have in there actually produces a little bit of a sweet smell. So it holds like a lot of other bromeliads do, but the leaves on these guys are waxy. So any insects that actually are attracted to either that reflection of UVB or UV or the sweet smell will land on these leaves. It is slick to them, they slide in, and then that liquid in there actually has digestive enzymes which breaks them down and eats them. So if you're ever out just cruising around in South America, you know, Brazil, things like that, you might see these guys. They live on mountaintops, rocky soil, really nutrient poor soil is where they're primarily from. So you don't want a whole lot of nutrients in there burning them. Another species of pitcher plant that we have in here that doesn't get a lot of attention, and they're kind of hidden in these domes we have, just because they like that higher humidity. But these are Sarracenia pitcher plants. They're a North American pitcher plant. They are more temperate, so they do need a winter dormancy phase. But these guys also develop these really cool pitchers that insects are attracted to. They'll go into and end up dying and then getting eaten and then making a nice healthy plant. But these guys get really big, really cool, really colorful under some intense lights. Obviously they do like humidity. We have a few customers who set them up in bog gardens outdoors year round here. As long as they don't freeze solid, they can last for you. So.